A recent survey finds the nation's senior citizens are besieged by telephone scam artists. Transaction Network Services, which analyzes more than a billion call events each day, found that robocallers tried to scam nearly half of seniors out of money last year. TNS's Bill Versen says many of the scams are coronavirus related.
The bad actors that are making these robocalls and these fraudulent calls, they're playing a confidence game, is what they're really doing.